Alright guys, this last video that you guys saw was me cleaning up the spare motor, painting it, making it look all nice. Now it's time to get the transmission to match. This is a 2005 Element all-wheel drive transmission. And this is what I am going to put into my Integra when I put this motor in. So I got to clean this up. I'm not too worried about in here. I'll hit it with some brake cleaner. I did get new axle seals. I am going to remove that. Because I think when I put that in, that might interfere with the exhaust. So I'm going to remove the transfer case. And I don't know. We'll see how it goes from there. Let's see. Might remove this bracket. That's really about it. I'm just gonna hit it with some brake cleaner and start spraying it, I guess. I don't know. Just cover up all that gunkiness, but all-wheel drive is soon gonna come. Just baby steps. Once I get this part all figured out and into the car, then it's just the rear end, which I have a friend that can do that. But for now, let's go ahead and get the party started. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and primer it now. It's not perfect, it's still super dirty, but you know, it'll still look better in the end. So I pulled off that sensor, the boot I took off from there. I'm just going to keep the shift linkage all on here. The only parts that I actually did take off were the transfer case and that little mount that I will clean up. The only place that won't be really painted is this part right here, but I don't really care. I don't really care if this is right here, so you won't be able to see that. I just gotta make sure I primer it right in here real nice. And yeah, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and start spraying it up. See how it comes out. Now I'm going to take some time to clean up these parts while I let that dry. I am running out of primer, so I'm hoping I don't have to run back to the store and buy some, but we'll see. Okay guys, I just pulled out the left, so the driver's side's axle seal. It's got a little paint on it just because I was painting, I didn't care. But this one is the one that came off, and this is supposedly the replacement one. I'm going to throw it on there, and if I have issues, I know where that issue's coming from, so I plan on holding on to these. For the left side, I did look at the right side, and the right side more looks correct than this one, but whatever, I'm gonna roll with it. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab something so I can pop this in nicely. Give me 1 minute. Alright, I'm just gonna pop it in with my 36 millimeter socket, just like so. Should be good. Guess we'll find out when I go to start the car. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that, me freshening up the transmission that is going to go in. Remember, this is the all-wheel drive transmission. I did, as I was letting the paint dry, I was looking and comparing the two transmission. On that one, it has a sensor back here, so that might be an issue. Also, let's see. I believe this plug is, no, there's another plug. This one's different on that transmission. The shift linkage stuff on my Integra right now, this part has 3 bolts. This one only has 1. So that'll be an issue. I might have to swap this all out into the Integras. But I don't know. I gotta see what else. That's about it, guys. So like, subscribe, share the video. Thank you guys for watching. But when I pull the motor out, I plan on comparing the transmissions and what you guys need to swap over. All right, thanks guys.